Okay, so I'm here with Angela Bowman.
Alexis.
And so I wanted to ask you, because you've used other software before, like how does this compare, what like the Snowflake Multiteach that you just saw, how does it compare to the other software that you've seen in the past?
I don't feel like it does. This is amazing. I'm absolutely floored by the things that you can do on here and the multiple tasks that you can do at once, actually helping multiple students in different areas, the availability of options for creating lessons and finding lessons, as well as evaluation, formal and informal. It's just amazing.
And this to look that multiple students can touch at the same time, facing different directions, be working on multiple lessons at a time on the same screen is amazing.
I really like the fact that you can cast what other kids are doing and learning so that you can interact with the students while they're using technology, because that's one of those things that's really hard to do as a teacher, is that you are giving them that use of technology in the classroom, but interacting with them while they're using that technology, that piece is missing a lot in classrooms. It's actually, it's allowing you to do the guiding and the teaching while letting them use those 21st century and develop those 21st century skills.